and water consumption warnings as the mercury climbs to a November record. Good evening, Deborah Kennedy with ABC News. Premier Jeff Gallop has dumped controversial plans for taxpayer-funded election campaigns, despite having the numbers in Parliament to pass the new laws. The decision follows a crisis meeting of Liberal MPs who withdrew support for the plan, forcing party leader Colin Barnett into an embarrassing public apology over his handling of the issue.